Hey, I'm Eric Andre, and I play Chris.
I'm Kitao Sakurai, and I'm the director.
We're going to take you through a scene of our prank movie, Bad Trip, shot by shot.
Come on, I got to see Maria! Ah! Ah!
Those people thought they were on an art walk and they were being guided by a tour guide who was secretly our producer.
Yeah, I was like, what are we doing?
Yikes. The crash part of it, we only did once. We had our stunt driver, because me and Rel aren't going to do that shit. What are we, fucking nuts? We'll be fucking dead. We wouldn't be talking to you. Our stunt driver drove the car, flipped it, crashed it. After it was crashed, me and Ralph crawled into the broken car. He like corralled the people down the block where the car was crashed. And then me and Ralph crawled out of the car with like blood trickling down our heads and broken glass everywhere. So to them, it just looked like we just did it.
Let's sit down.
We gotta get to New York.
Let's sit down.
We're never getting to New York now.
A setup like this was pretty complex and we needed to get right. We probably had between like 10 and 13 cameras rolling. Some cameras are manned and operated and others are, you know, kind of GoPros hidden in other places so that like no matter where anybody might turn in the scene, there's coverage on them. Especially in this scene, like the best angles in this scene came from a camera operator who was pretending to be on this art walk with everybody, but happened to have a coffee cup with a camera in it. So as the scene was progressing, they could kind of go up to people and shoot more intimate reactions or intimate pieces of conversation that a remote kind of a long lens camera wouldn't have been able to capture.
You know something, man? You ain't a real friend. Real friends wouldn't do shit like this.
I would watch the scene progress to a certain place and then I kind of cued the pyro guy. Watching an explosion happen to a crashed vehicle, it's like, it's undeniable. Like, you can't really refute that as something that's real. That worked really well for us, both, like, dramatically in the movie for the car to get destroyed, but also, you know, for all the people observing, it really made them feel like, oh, this is a real thing happening and this is really dangerous.
I'm done, you bitch.
Right. I'm done with you. Get the fuck away from me.
Hey, man, come on, bro.
Like, they're trying to save us from a car, but also then me and Rel getting, like, a fight.
Chill out. Hey, you take a seat, man.
Yeah, you
chill
take
out,
a
man.
Seat, bud.
Hey, you
listen
take
to
a
him
seat as well. Y'all need to talk this shit out, man.
Listen to him. Listen, you shut the fuck up.
At this point, these guys were holding me back, and I kind of knew that and did this like really weak grandma kick.
Chill out, man. Hey, what are you gonna do about it?
Yeah, he really pinned. He had me pinned.
Hey, man, he got a concussion, man, so he don't know what he's thinking.
He knew what it is. He's a fucking idiot. That's how he always thinks.
I mean, he probably is, man, but right now it's not the time for that, man.
We're throwing every emotion at them, but they were sincerely trying to help.
It don't matter whose fault it is. We got to get out of here.
It's his fault for being
I'm
a pussy his whole life. Not standing up to his sister.
Yo, listen, that don't even matter right now because that car explodes, we all dead.
Me and Rel kept calling this guy Migos Dr. Phil. He was so genuinely supportive and invested into our plight. He really didn't want us to break up as friends. He was really concerned for our safety. This is like a true good Samaritan.
I'm done.
Let's go.
I'm done.
Let's go. You are done.
I'm done.
He was grabbing us like, it's not worth it, man. It's not worth it.
And so naturally funny.
I'm gonna tell y'all, don't mention that.
God bless this guy. Give him the Oscar and the Golden Globe for just being a real human being. Yeah, we should keep in touch with that guy. We're kind of like hit him up.
He's a cool guy.
Look at that shit. Look at it.
You need to look
it's your fault.
Shit. It is kind of fucked up. You need to look at that shit.
And that's the cool thing about the movie. It's like, it's not cynical. We were never like making fun of anybody. Like, we were always the butt of the joke. We actually showed like the humanity in people, which is really exciting.
Yeah, exactly. Walk away. I'll get to New York on my own. I don't need any of you. Stupid fucking car.
Check out Bad Trip,
now on Netflix.
Hey, listen, you're gonna walk to your death at that.
You know, man.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.